Okay, so now we are doing a stare off, me and Caspar, and the person to beat Caspar is Pixie Law.
Woo!
Yeah.
I'm excited, but I know I'll beat you, so that's happiness enough.
It's what enough?
Happiness. Sorry, I'm not very good at speaking sometimes, especially.
Well, you're gonna blink, and that's the main thing. It's a blinking staring contest.
Thanks.
That's the one.
Yeah, you're a great roommate.
3, 2, 1, go.
That's not fair, you can't do that. Can we start again?
Rematch.
What?
Caspar.
Why?
Because it makes me blink, obviously. You're smacking
exactly.
A ball into me.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, I mean...
was that bluffing?
You both failed already.
It was really hard. Did she do the same
crying,
word?
That wasn't very good.
Oh, no.
That was really bad.
That was like tense. I only did 6 seconds.
I think you're like maybe bottom five.
Who won? Who won? Caspar?
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I've got this now. Are you crying? I might properly cry.
No, I didn't get to that stage. I feel like seagulls just aren't very good at not blinking. And that's all part of the character.
Wait, birds? Birds do blink.
Birds do? Yeah, of course they do.
Yeah.
And it's they fly amongst salty water all of the time, don't they?
But fish, do fish blink?
I think they do.
Might have to do a quick Google on that. Sorry, it sounds so thick right now. Fish blink. No, some fish don't blink.
Really?
Yeah.
But you're not a fish, are you?
No, exactly. I'm a seagull.
That has nothing to do with you.
Yeah.
So don't use that as an excuse.
So in terms of SpongeBob, you can tell we're seagulls.
Yeah.
Because we have to blink all the time.
And that's why we were cast. It has nothing to do with our YouTube following.
Thanks, HeatWorld, for having us in the office.
And for more YouTube videos, check out the HeatWorld YouTube channel and make sure to subscribe and give it a like.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, thank you.
I don't know what was going on there.